Assalamualaikum and a lovely, lovely, lovely morning to all of my students and whoever is watching this video right now. I hope and pray that you all are feeling great, super energetic, and enjoy another beautiful, beautiful, beautiful day. Yes, it is really beautiful because it rained last night. It was like, and it's really nice. But only to look from the window because it's humid, so it's a little uncomfortable, but beautiful day. So another gift from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which we're going to explore and see what is it in for us and for others. So we're going to start today, and right now we are in our science. Yes, we are in a science class. And in a science class, we are learning about animals. We have learned about animals, different kind of animals. We did insects and the farm animals and pet animals and animals who live in the jungle. So like wild animals and all. That was like just an overview of that, and like knowing a little more about little different animals is like really, really nice. So what we're going to talk about today is a very common animal, and that is children's very, very favorite. And that animal is, yay, that is a monkey. Yes, so we are going to talk about monkey today, right? So they're like different kind of monkeys. We can even see monkeys here in Pakistan as well. Like mostly we can see them. There is a man who has like kind of taking him along, and he do some kind of tricks and like make children happy and all. So but they are being leashed, and they are like they're very, very terrible condition. So but if you go to Mari side, you can like see many monkeys over there. So they live in a very comfortable, that is a very comfortable habitat for them, and they like jump up on the trees and all, and they really, really like playing. So we will talk about the monkeys, and today we're going to talk about a kind of monkeys which we have done before. Yeah, we have done it earlier. It was like when we were doing I think the forests. Yeah, we did them in rainforests. So if you remember, we did howler monkeys. If you don't remember, no problem. I am just going to share the picture with you of the howler monkeys, and you will get to know that yes, we did them before. See, these are the monkeys which we don't have in Pakistan. They're mostly in the rainforests, and they howl. Check out the sound, different kind of sound. You see, they are howler monkeys, and look at the kind of face they have made. They're howling. Right, they take out the sound when they see any enemy, and then they alert their other friends as well. So see, they are right now, if you look at the faces, it seems as if they are singing or they are taking out some kind of sound. So this is the howl. They take out the sound, they take out is howl. So that's why they are called howler monkeys, right? So they are howler monkeys, and now I'm going to tell you a little about howler monkeys, because they are like they're very, very loud. So that's why their howl is like it's like very, very loud. So the howler monkeys it's a new world monkey. Like it's not the old version, like that is the new generation in monkeys, and we can like find them in Central and South America. And some of the most popular New World monkeys, we did that. Even we did the spider monkeys, and we did squirrel monkeys. So they're mostly they are in, we can find them in Central and South America, where there are lots and lots of rainforests. So mostly we can find the howler monkeys and the spider monkeys and the squirrel monkeys in the Yeah, in the central and south of the America. And do you know how loud is a howler monkey's howl? Howler monkeys are among the loudest animals on land, one of the loudest animal on land, and they can be heard from 4.8 kilometers away. Too much. 4.8 kilometers. And every morning and evening, male howler monkeys make their presence heard in the rainforests of South America. Although they vocalize among themselves throughout the day, like they talk like that. When they're howling, they're talking, and they are like giving you the signs, the danger signs, and all. And their howl are heard loudest at dawn and dusk, like early in the morning when they get up, and then when it's sun is setting, at that time their herd is very, very loud. So their howl is very, very loud. So I'm going to share a small video with you, which is going to tell us about monkeys. Let's see.
My friend monkey, what a nice gray monkey. Oh, another monkey. This is much smaller. It's brown in color. I can see you, monkey. Oh, that's the hanging monkey. Whoop, whoop. That is nice. Another hanging monkey. So many kinds of monkeys. I love monkeys. No, you are not a monkey. You're an ape or a gorilla, but you're not a monkey. But you do come in the same species. So these are my monkeys.
Yay, thank you. See, they told us about monkeys. They're like different kind of monkeys. They have different color. They have different kind of habits. They live in different kind of habitats as well. And they are like their fur is different from each other. Their like faces are a couple. They are different from each other, and they even sound a little different from each other. And so, in this video, you have seen monkeys, and then you have seen the gorilla as well, right? So, gorilla, what do you think? Is gorilla and monkey are the same or they're different? What do you think? See, so how is gorilla different from monkeys? Like both gorilla and monkeys are member of the same family. They are of the same family, though they look a little different, but they are of the same family. So gorilla is an ape, right? Unlike monkeys, ape do not have tails. You see, you see that monkeys have like long tails. They can even hang upside down with the help of their tails, but gorillas do not have tails, right? So other apes, including like there are chimpanzees, there are like orangutans and gibbons as well. So apes are mainly found in rainforests and savannas, right? So apes do not have like long tails, especially like gorilla. He does not have a long tail, but they're all of the same family. They are like cousins, you can say. If you look at the gorilla, I'm going to show you the picture of gorilla you have just seen, right? Now this is what, where is my gorilla? See, this is how the gorilla looks like. Ooh. A little like nose is kind of it's the same as the monkey, the eyes and the mouth, but this the shape of it and the body type is a little different from the monkeys. And gorilla does not have a tail. He cannot like hang himself with the help of its tail. So this is how like gorillas are different from the monkeys, right? So this was really, really interesting. So we got to know that they're like very, very different kind of monkeys, and it's really interesting to know about them. But it's dangerous to go very near them because, like, sometimes when they're hungry or they want to eat something, they just grab the food from you, and they can scratch you. Or sometimes they are like afraid of you when you're in front of them, so they try to defend themselves. They feel like if maybe if we can hurt them, so they like attack on like small kids especially. So, and they are like very, very active. They are very fast, so you cannot like see and tell that what they are going to do about. So please be careful going very near to the monkeys, right? Because they are playful, but you cannot say that what they are up to, right? So they can be dangerous at times. So this was all about monkeys, the howler monkeys and the squirrel monkey and the or spider monkey. So, and the gorillas and orangutan and chimpanzees. So there are like a lot of things. You should go and search and look for all of them. How do they look like? How they're different from each other, right? And that is so interesting to know about that. So I'm going to say goodbye from this class, and I'll see you in the next class, inshallah, very soon. Till we see each other, inshallah, I'm going to say goodbye. And Allah Hafiz. Yeah.